worst nuclear accident, but almost 30 years later, the wildlife there is thriving. Here's a photo from the area, which looks like where Ted Nugent's daughter met her sweet 16. Shortly before they...